रेडियो खांची 90.4 एफएम पर प्रसारित किए जाने वाले विषय वस्तु का सारा क्रेडिट प्रस्तुतकर्ता को दिया जाता है। हमारा मकसद है समाज में ज्ञान एवं सकारात्मकता को आगे बढ़ाना।
रेडियो खांची 90.4 एफएम हम सबका रेडियो। आई एम डॉक्टर सुनील कुमार झा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द बायोसेफ्टी गाइडलाइंस ऑफ गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया फॉर वर्किंग विथ बायोहैजार्डस माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म। Ministry of Environment and Forest, in short we can tell it MOEP, Ministry of Environment and Forest, has promulgated in December 1989 the rules and procedures for import, research and release of microorganism or genetic modified microorganisms. This was under the provision of EPA 1986. EPA means Environmental Protection Act 1986. Any violation of Act, including non-reporting, would attract punitive actions provided under Environmental Protection Act, EPA. On advice of RDAC, Recombinant DNA Advisory Committee, RDAC, on advice of Recombinant DNA Advisory Committee, some modifications were done in EPA, that is Environmental Protection Agency, Protection Act. MOEP, Ministry of Environment and Forest, implement the large-scale committee to use genetic modified organism. Salient features of guidelines and regulation of microorganism and genetic modified organism are as follows. It is according to Ghosh 1997. Every organization working with genetic modified organism or microorganism will set up IBC, Institutional Biosafety Committee, which has a DBT nominee. IBC is the nodal point for integration of the organization with GOI, Government of India. IBC, Institutional Biosafety Committee, is the competent authority to which biohazard or microorganism should be reported to my government of India or interstate exchange of hazardous microorganism. IBC will provide half yearly report or ongoing project to RCGM, Review Committee for General Manipulation. This RCGM, Review Committee for General Manipulation, will review the ongoing project with microorganism or genetic modified organisms. Based on recombinations of RCGM, trial permits are issued by DBT. Each state, in addition, a state biotechnology coordination committee and a district level committee can also, along with RCGM, supervise and inspect and monitor. Ministry of Environment and Forest has an interministerial committee called the GEAC. Genetic Engineering Approval Committee, which has a subject specialist to decide large-scale use of GMOs, genetic modified organism. Guidelines will recognize biosafety levels. The biosafety levels are 4, BL1 to BL4. Experiment with microorganism, plant and animals are grouped. At each biosafety level, there are decontamination facility will be recognized. Physical containment to limit the spread of dangerous microorganism, such as good laboratory practices, safety guidelines, laboratory design and facility should be maintained. To limit risk vector and infectivity of vector to a specific host and to control the host vector in the environment. Experiment with plant should be contained using greenhouse containment A used when no plant pathogen is used. Greenhouse containment B is recommended by experiment with genetic modified organism. So therefore, the genetic modified organism should be grown in GHCB, greenhouse containment B. Application for recognition of research facility to carry out genetic manipulation should be made to the Department of Environment before the commencement of work. Controlled release of microorganism in environment to prevent unwanted release. Plant field experiment should be done for transgenic plants. Lab data should also show the protein product for transgenes and are they safe or not. Field having transgenic plant or crop should be at isolation distance. In the field, a few rows of same crop as the transgenic one should be planted beyond the isolation distance. No transgenic plant should be grown within the isolation distance. No transgenic, non-transgenic plant should be grown within the isolation distance. All the vegetable plant and leftover seed must be destroyed. After the experiment, the land be left fallow and all plants that emerge must be destroyed. Only authorized personnel can visit the experimental field. Full account of transgenic seed procedure are to be kept. No part of seed further propagated without authorization.